in the slot with Gallant and Lowry. As Dombo was getting hit by Sutter. Gallant's a left-hander, remember, and he's got that jersey over Lowry's head now. He gets that left hand loose. That started as the puck was in the corner, and the two of them were in the slot area.
Now remember, we talked about Gallant being a physical presence with Koser and Probert out of there, but with his lower back problems, he has to be careful in these situations, and there they are.
The two of them standing as they went off screen there as we went into the corner to follow Sutter and Ricky Zombo.